I had a question from someone that wanted to know, is it okay to consume hot dogs with the celery juice instead of the nitrates? So I want to just talk about that for a second. Now, why do they put celery juice in hot dogs and other processed meats? It's one way to provide nitrates. And the reason why they use nitrates in certain foods, in meats, hot dogs, as a curative agent, okay? It helps to preserve that meat. And it just so happens that celery has high amounts of nitrates. But the USDA does not recognize celery juice as a curative agent, so they call it an antimicrobial. So this person that asked the question just wanted to know, should I use celery juice as my source of nitrates, which is a non-synthetic source? Is that healthier than the actual sodium nitrate? There is some research that I found that when you consume deli meats or hot dogs commercial with sodium nitrate, it does turn into certain compounds like secondary cyclic amines, which then can increase your risk of getting cancer. It's carcinogenic. But I couldn't find any studies that show that celery juice will do the same thing. Now, there might be some studies out there, and if you know of a study, please put it down in the comments down below. I just could not find anything, despite several articles online saying, oh, it's the same exact thing. But until I read a study that says that, I don't know if it's the same thing or not. I will say that if something is non-synthetic, it's probably better. But here's the problem. A lot of the celery that's sold on the market that's not organic is heavily sprayed with pesticides and insecticides. And when you buy your hot dogs or deli meats or whatever that are organic and grass-fed, and they contain celery juice, usually this celery juice is not organic. So unfortunately, adding the celery juice kind of contaminates the organic grass-fed product to some degree because it's not really organic. And right now there's controversy and they're trying to actually switch this ruling so they can actually either make this organic or get it out of the product so we can actually really have a truly grass-fed organic product. My thoughts on this whole topic are this. The most important thing to do if you're getting it hot dogs is to do organic grass-fed. If you can find something without nitrates completely, that would be the ideal scene. If you had a choice between the celery juice or the sodium nitrate, I think I would go with the non-synthetic source. And I would also make sure I would do keto, a healthy version of keto, which has a lot of other foods that are normally anti-carcinogenic. That would be like cruciferous and certain herbs that have anti-cancer properties to help counter any possible carcinogens that might be in my foods in general. Because really, it's the concentration and the accumulation of carcinogens in your diet versus you're omitting the anti-cancer foods that really create the problem. Anyway, I wanted to talk about it. I wanted to kind of give you my two cents. And that's all I have for you on this video. Thanks for watching. Before you go, if you have a question about a product or you're new to keto and you want to know how to begin keto, or you're on keto and you need a debug because it's not going as smooth, I have a keto consultant standing by to help you. This is just for the people in the US. Hopefully in the future we'll be able to answer everyone's call. But I put the number down below so you can call and get some help.